Hey everyone, I'm David from CoverageBook. In this demo, we will look at how you can create and share beautifully designed reports in just a few minutes with metrics that will really showcase your hard-earned coverage. We have over 13,000 active users worldwide spread over 40 different countries. So whether you're part of a large team or you're working solo, we have created a simple to use interface to help you build engaging reports that your readers will love. We will look at how to create a report, the screenshots and metrics we provide, and how to add your own, how to customize your report to stay on brand, our report sharing options, setting up your team and organizing reports using folders, and finally, how to create summaries using the Coverage Vault. Creating your first report is simple. Just click on Create New Book, give it a title, and add your coverage. For all of your online and social hits, just paste in the URL to the coverage and we will collect full-length screenshots or a live embed image of the post, and we will collect metrics automatically. If you have more coverage to add to a report later on, just click on the Add button. For online content, we currently support web articles, plus social posts from Instagram, Spotify, TikTok, Twitch, X, and YouTube. And if you have any Facebook content, you can import the URL of the post and we'll collect a live embed image. If you have any other types of coverage, such as print, radio, or TV pieces, you can import those using the Add Files option. We don't currently collect metrics automatically for this type of coverage, but we've included space for you to add in your own data. Let's take a look at screenshots. For online coverage, we will collect an extended screenshot of the article to capture as much of it as we possibly can. Our image frame feature allows you to reposition the main focus area to anywhere within that screenshot, perhaps to pick out a key product or mention. Your readers will see this mention first when you share the report with them, but they can also access the full-length screenshot and click through to view the original content online. We've also added a handy crop feature to help you tidy up the top, sides, and bottom of your screenshots. And if you like to include your own images, you can add as many as you like. And if any of your social coverage includes a reel, TikTok, or YouTube video, that content will be playable directly from inside your CoverageBook report. And that also includes any audio or video files that you've imported manually. Next, we'll look at the metrics that we collect. As you import coverage, we'll collect some general information about the publication, such as the date, the title, the publication details, and more. Starting with web coverage, we'll collect monthly unique visitors, and we use this as a guide to the overall audience size of a site. We use SimilarWeb, who are an industry leader in web traffic data. We will also show the domain authority score of a website from moz.com, which evaluates how established and influential a website is online. And more importantly, to help show how your actual coverage performed, we also collect views, engagements, and shares for online and social content. Our estimated coverage views metric looks at the publication's audience, the size and placement of the coverage, and we factor in social sharing activity to predict how many people we think are likely to have viewed the coverage through its lifetime. This provides a much more meaningful number than focusing on total audience sizes alone. We also collect social engagement numbers for Facebook, Pinterest, and X. Plus, if SEO or digital PR impact is important to you, we provide a backlink checker for up to 5 domains per book. Let's take a look at the metrics that we collect for social platforms. We'll collect audiences and engagements that are specific to each platform. So if you add an Instagram post, we will collect follower counts, likes and comments. Or if you import a TikTok post, we'll collect plays. And for YouTube, we'll show subscribers and video plays. And just like media articles, we've adapted our own estimated views metric to factor in audience sizes versus engagement rates for social platforms, where we'll estimate how many people are likely to see your social coverage through its lifetime. In addition to the metrics provided by CoverageBook, you can also add in your own data manually. So if you have any internal KPIs or a scoring system, you can include everything inside your report. We'll total up those numbers and present them in our summary page to give your readers a full overview of your campaign numbers. It's fully customizable. You can prioritize which metrics to show first. You can choose to show more detailed breakdowns like engagements per platform. And you can add in your own summarized numbers. Or you can choose to show less data or hide any metrics that you don't need to focus on just the key areas for your campaign. Customizing your report to stay on brand. Organizing and sorting your coverage is quick and easy. If you like to separate your coverage by type or perhaps by month, event, or region, you can create sections as you import coverage to your report, or you can add them later on. We've also included some auto-sorting options so that you can add coverage at any time in the future, and we'll make sure that it stays in the right order for you. Now that you've added some coverage and organized everything, let's look at how you can design your report to stay on brand and get it ready for sharing. The Overview tab gives you a quick view of how your report is looking. Starting with the front cover, you can choose to select one of our own designed montages, or you can import your own cover image. You can add a logo, and you can use our color picker to keep your reports on brand. Our highlights page is a great way to showcase the best pieces in your report. Just select your key items and they'll be added to your highlights reel. The best reports offer much more than just coverage and numbers alone. Our slide builder feature makes creating summary pages, campaign overviews, and adding images and charts a breeze. And you can also include your own created slides from PowerPoint or Canva. You can add these to anywhere within the introductory section or at the start of any of the sections of coverage in your report. You're ready to share your report, and we have got three great options for you. Starting with our one-click share link, this accesses an interactive version of your report. Anyone that you share the link with can view it online. If you make any changes or additions, they'll update in real time, and any media content is playable, and you can view all of the content without having to leave the report. We've also included a PDF download option, so you can choose to save a copy or add a link to the online report so that your readers can download their own PDF to keep. This will certainly help save your email inbox. And finally, you can export any report as a CSV. This contains all of the raw data from your report in a spreadsheet format that you can use for closer analysis and research. Setting up your account and using the Coverage Vault. CoverageBook is designed to be collaborative, so everyone in your team can sign in to create, edit, and share reports. Head over to the main settings dropdown and you will be able to invite all of your team into your account. You can invite and remove people at any time, and you can choose which level of access your teammates have. If you're creating reports for different clients, or you have multiple regions, projects, or brands, you can organize all of your reports using folders, so everyone can quickly access what they're working on. The Coverage Vault contains all of the items that you've ever added to your account, and it's a really powerful tool. You can quickly find coverage and filter the list by highest or lowest metric. You can also add coverage to other books and create summaries for your clients, or create brand new reports from your existing coverage. You can even share just a single piece of coverage, including metrics, with your clients. So if you do get a really standout piece, you can email that straight over to them in a handy shareable link. And if you use our highlights feature to pick out your best pieces, you can quickly find those at any time to create a best of report for your clients. I hope that's helped to give you a good overview of what CoverageBook can offer. We have created lots of great content in our FAQs and video guides, and do look out for our regular webinars. And our amazing support team are on hand if you needed any help. If you haven't signed up already, we also offer a completely free 30-day trial, which all of your team can join to try us out.